Hey guys, welcome back. This is Squeeze here, and I'm in the volume. Welcome to Warborn Variable Armor Command. I don't know. I bought this one, so. I don't really know anything about it other than it's robots and it's a strategy game. And it might be something that really makes a difference on Horizon, New Forbidden West, which I've been playing a lot more lately because with that being said, we'll have to fight them all. For all units, all units are lost. You can easily miss an objective and failure. Conditions by opening the command menu and doing help. Whew. Sorry about that. wonder if there's a speed up button. Oh, I'm supposed to be reading this to you guys. Damn it. Are they scrambling our communication? Anyways, we're being attacked. Luella. Or Lula. Our ground team is completely surrounded. I can't get through to them. Cerulean military must be jamming our communications. Quick. Let's see subsystems online. Left and stretch. Luella, where are you? It's time to suit up. Luella, way ahead of you, Sam. I'm already prepping for the performance. Luella, Augustine, launching in the day. Looks like I got here just in time. Are you guys okay? Doing a lot better now that Nomad, they've pallied here. Alright, dogs here, the aristocracy. Let's see what you've got. Working ally unit, using skills, to show you the range. Okay, cool, I got you. Sorry. Each unit has a kinetic energy explosive defense rating, which corresponds to the matching damage type. The higher the rating, the more resistant the unit. Defense ratings are affected by certain attacks and damage comes in three types, kinetic, energy, and explosive. Kinda said that in the other one, but okay. When using an attack skill, the damage type will determine which defense to use. Use a damage type which matches the target's lowest defense range to deal the most damage. Cover systems in this game, so naturally, oh, I guess cover doesn't really work. How do I find out damage? That's crazy. I just killed the man, like... pretty cool though. Wait, how do I, good to have you in the deity back in one. You know what? How do we say this word? Let's try this out. Deity. So one of the two ways of saying it. See, I'm dyslexic, so whenever I read words, you know, I'm just like, I read them crazy-ish. Good to have you in the deity back in one piece. I know what a deity is. Back in one piece, I'm fully fueled, thanks to the Eonaut refinery recap. I have to get into my seminary. You handle yourself well out there. I watch you become a formidable variable armor pilot these last few days. We didn't call them VAs. Vaz. Yeah, well, my dust in him is half health. Guess I have my parents to thank for that. They were still with us. If they were still with us, I'm not sure what your parents would think of you working with me as a mercenary. I mean, I got to know them. I don't know what they think of them. What they think of them. They're gonna know about them. Not the live Lauren and guard wanted for you. But I know you've made your decision. Listen, I want you to take command of Nomad business. Show me what you learn as a... I'll send the details to your terminal. When you're ready, join me in the briefing room. New commander trait, sniper training. Oh yeah? Okay. Commander power, dusk overdrive. While dusk overdrive is in effect, allied skills will have a max range greater than 1. Wait, allied skills with a max range greater than 1 to have a max range. Okay, the base critical rate for all allies that okay, that's cool. Oh. Duel will take on the role of commander for the first time. Oh, can I pick different kinds of commanders later on? This mission comes directly from Lifeline. They've hired us to protect their members in the city. 88, fight off an incoming Sanctum strike. Lifeline. Wait, Lifeline. They're one of the last resistance factions still denouncing their aristocracy. They want to replace the Sanctum with a democratic world government similar to the Nathalus space colony. Definitely not something the Sanctum will tolerate. They believe only the wealthy elite should rule Cerulea, and don't care what the people want. Yeah, so no use forced to silence any voices that disagree. The Sanctum Strike team is on route to round up members of Lifeline operating in City 80. Intel suggests that the Cerulean Vaz. And look, I just said earlier I was gonna call them Vaz. Now they're actually called Cerulean VAs. But the plural pronunciation is Vaz. Oh. Thank you, Lord. That's manifestation. Intel suggests that the Cerulean Vaz will be advancing from 2 locations in the west. Our forces will be arriving at City 88 in the east. I'll be on hand to advise you, but we won't have long to get there. Sam, I'm ready. Let's do this. Okay, Luella. Let's get to work. Lifeline have provided an outpost structure within the city. We can use it to call in additional troops from the Vagrant. Select our outpost structure, deploy a Havoc to it from the deployment menu. Outpost structures can be captured by any variable armor unit with the capture skill. Select an outpost owned by a commander or display unit deployment options, allowing you to deploy additional variable armor units to the battlefield. Outposts only deploy a single unit per turn and cannot be selected as the pilot button. Select the outpost to open up deployment options and deploy a Havoc unit. You can review mission objectives. Okay. Alright, so that's what the refinery was used for. Excellent, we got strong positions. These buildings will slow troop movement but provide significant cover from enemy attacks. My flank has already evacuated the city, so use them to your advantage. The rest of our initial response team are arriving now. Destroy all enemy units, all allied units are lost. You can review mission objectives and fill your conditions. My headphones made it sound like there was thunder going on. It was just the exhaust of the next one. Certain types of terrain will provide cover, temporarily boosting the defense rating of the units occupying that type. Captured. Okay, calling in units requires SP per turn. That's what the other dialogue box said. Captured Eonite refineries generate SP at the beginning of each turn. I recommend sending Havoc to capture this refinery to ensure a steady income of SP. Okay, Lua, I'll be leaving the rest of the team. Thanks, Sam. I won't let you down. Ionite refinery structures can be captured by any variable armor with the capture skill. Okay, man, this is a repeat. Immobilize for 2 turns and deals kinetic inner damage to single target. Oh, so it increases range? Or what? Kinetic and kinetic. Oh, Okay, I'm just defending the server. Okay. Well then, honestly, I guess moving up to here would be a good thing. And then we'll wait. And then we've got two over here, we've got three over here. Yeah, we'll move over here. And you... range of 1 to 5. What's left to say, what? So once they shoot, they can't move. Then this kills you. Then the other guy. Thank you. Hopefully. Oh, you are. Probably should have moved. Oh. A report from my mind. Thanks to our efforts, they were able to evacuate their people and escape. Seems that aristocracy. Man, aristocracy. Oh my god. How do I say the word? I was just saying this perfectly earlier. Aristocracy. Democracy. Aristocracy. There we go. Seems aristocracy has a zero tolerance policy for lifeline skills. Seems the aristocracy has zero tolerance policy for lifeline ideas. I don't expect our involvement to go unnoticed either. Her face always looks like it's upset. New commander trait, guerrilla tactics acquired. What's this name? Are these just traits I get? What? I'm confused. Allied units, occupying force, dense force health, have their kinetic defense rating increased by 1. That's nice. Okay. Okay. I'm a long range combat type of person. I got 2 bees. Excellent. Okay. Good. Our next mission comes directly from the citizens of City 15. City 15 in Region B. I remember reading about it. Wasn't that the area of one of the worst affected during the cerulean overpopulation crisis? It's been a long time since the space colonies launched, and the population boosted, but much of Cerulean is still struggling to recover. The citizens of City 15 want to leave, either to start a new life in the space colonies or to move to a more habitable region of Cerulean. But migration for Cerulean citizens is still illegal under Sanctum Rule. Right, it's the same person talking, so I'm kind of confused with that. He was asking, was it like a rhetorical question? Was he just talking to himself? Because now he just answered himself. Right. And the Sanctum's argument is that it's to avoid overcrowding in the most hospitable parts of Cerulea. I wonder if they just labeled the wrong person to come. Maybe I didn't read that correctly. I don't know. Restricting movement and supplies also makes it more difficult for resistance factions like Lifeline to operate. To make matters worse, the unrest here hasn't gone unnoticed by the Cerulean military, and they haven't taken precautions. The military outpost on the outskirts of the city acts as a deterrent, monitoring everyone coming to and from the city. It's gonna be a problem for us, though. We can drop Vahas. We can drop Vahas directly into the city from a vagrant. We'll need to send a scouting party first, small enough to slip past their senses. We'll establish a base within the city, and there we'll launch our attack on the Cerulean outpost. What about capturing the enemy Anionite refineries to the southeast? That should limit their ability to deploy additional troops. Yes, well spotted, Luella. Cutting off their resources would be a wise move. Looks like you're getting the hang of this. So, no wonder they wanted to leave this place. The surrounding area is completely barren. Without the colonies, I can't imagine what would have happened to the city. Sure, they can put Vahas sailing from the city. Damn it. It's those mercenaries, the top brass I've been talking about. How dare they slip past our senses? Mobilize our troops immediately. Don't let them get near the outpost. Commander's power is providing an effect, an active effect that can help turn the tide of battle. Each commander has a unique commander power build, and you can check the effects of commander infantry. Activating command power requires a full CPR bar. Each commander has access to power for signature variable armor. When permitted, these units can be deployed to an outpost structure assembly of a regular variable armor unit. However, deploying commander unit requires a full CPU bar instead of using SP. The full SP bar is required to activate commander power or deploy commander unit. Applicable CP is accumulated as a result of combat. Gotcha. Capture all enemy outposts and structures, destroy all enemy units. All allied outpost structures are enemy units are lost. Okay. That's really good. Oh snap, there's two different ones. How about we try this? Yeah, we're gonna try this. Cause I'm gonna lose. And, well, I don't think I'll lose. We'll skip this, but I just would rather it go faster. I already could see what I did wrong there. I wanted to kill them either way. Excavate. Oh man, you know what? So I should be talking, and I do apologize. So right now I have people at 30 points. I figure if I'm gonna do anything, I'll order a sniper. You just have all my have snipers. You're talking about killing. I was thinking, like, I'm gonna use my commander ability. I know I have them. So that's what LP does, okay. Accessibility. I didn't choose normal. I don't know how. Alright, so we're gonna eat it. Wow. Oh,
wow.
I would. It's gonna take me 3 grenades. trying to do is perhaps... Got an S rank? Yo, that's great. So I'll destroy 8 units, deployed only 11, only lost 3, and I got 10 kills on that. I mean, I thought that was great. I thought that was a good job. You fought the people of the city 15 some time. At least until the thing comes face notice. We bought people. I think I said brought. I think we're starting to oust our welcome field, which is really good. But we received another job offer. One second. Now, Stero, welcome most of you, but we receive another job. You're saying I got an S rank, bro? How is that not, like, awesome? Research and development. I wasn't allowed to pick a difficulty, so I don't feel like changing it now. Our objective is to destroy a Sanctum Weapons Research Lab being guarded by a squad from the Cerulean Overall Security Division. OSD. This mission comes from an anonymous client. Before being hired to destroy a Sanctum facility, I'm guessing this came from someone in the Nathalus military. There's still a covert war going on at all. Even if officially there's a ceasefire between Cerulea and Nathalus. Sorry, I'm trying to get into my woman voice and man voice, and I'm actually kind of tired. If all my yawning. didn't properly convey that. I apologize. I've received anonymous mission requests from the Thalas through similar channels in the past, so this sort of thing is normal. Wait, aren't you a wanted criminal ending the Thalas colonies? You know, after you stole a certain classified second generation of variable armor? I'm definitely not on the best terms with the Thalas, but the anonymity works both ways in this case. Nevertheless, post jobs on the shadow net bulletin board when they can't be seen as being involved. Organizations like Nomad can accept them without disclosing our identity. Wonder what they do. They found out they were paying one of the most wanted criminals to do their dirty work. Honestly, I'd rather not think about it. Well, I don't think the base language. Wait, what the heck? He's lost. They ain't from the Orbital Security Division. They must have wiped out the OSC squad before we got here. Are they allies? Careful. Those unidentified bots aren't requiring to communicate, and I get the feeling they don't want to do it. Whoever they are, we're going to have to deal with them before we can take care of the soldiers. Destroy all enemy units. Oh, these guys overcharge. Reactor, enhanced armor. That will be really useful in the near future. We have no energy. And we do take more damage from explosives. We have this. Alright. have to put the repair unit right there, I'm sure. Oh, there's a middle path. Okay, for dude, I first hold cures them and gets rid of the defense. That's all we need to know. That overcharge gives you a 50% damage increase. That's actually really nice.
Ooh.
Come back around. This way. Thank you. critical hit, come on. Exactly why I just came for you, homie. So the guy dies in the next turn. Oh, snap! He got me! Oh, if I had known they ordered in two new guys, I would not have done what I just did, obviously. I mean, there was literally no reason for me to do that. Damn. It really does suck for that shoot. For me not to think about that. Because I kind of forgot these guys even were up here. I got an S rank on that one too. I'll be right back.
Back.
Sam, I'm back. What's going on? Luella, we got a problem. The Orbital Security Division have surrounded the Vega, and they're about to attack. New Commander Chain, patience acquired. Okay. Increases the duration of the armor up status by one turn for allied units. Sniper Chain is definitely... It's okay, I mean... I personally think that's a great one to have. Your range, dude, you can kill everything. Your snipers can. I didn't detect anything from on my right. I didn't detect anything on my return to the Vagrant. Where are they exactly? The OSDR are using two old mining stations as staging areas. The surrounding asteroid field is hiding their presence. I'm going back and forth in between lame voice and good deep voice, and I'm not doing it on purpose. I promise you. Using the asteroids as camouflage so our sensors won't pick them up. Clever. I mean, not really. Sorry, I'm trying to get my dog on the bed. Older they get, let me tell you. I'm sorry for all the feedback. I'm just trying to... My ears have been really bothering me lately. And... I need an extra cushion. What are we going to do today? Simply put, we're going to attack them first. We can catch them by surprise. You'll lead a strike team. Team A to first mining station. We'll send Team B... to attack the second station simultaneously. Time is of the essence. Let's get moving. What? How did they get the jump on us? Okay, destroy all enemy unit forces. We have a lot of cover. Do you have any SP? I wonder if... with you guys. They have 7 units, and this is the one that's going to be... Put the less movement people mid-range. Okay. Dude, I hate these dudes. Honestly, I feel like pushing from the 2 different directions is a good idea, but at the same time, not a good idea. There's almost no reason not to overcharge somebody, right? I could have done that way differently just now. As in... Defenses look like now. Oh, you got a little bit of everything now, so why don't you go ahead? You're gonna be our front tank. I don't wanna get. I don't know. Too far. Don't tell me the virus does something stupid. So I can move you here. Prepare you here. Right. And then destroy all these guys here. Oh lord. That was why I was saying, oh lord. The question is, if I do move you, no, I, what, one, let's just see. foremost. So he should be good. These guys though, oh no, yeah, you know, I may have to just... Dude, you figure I could shoot across open space. I mean, if I could throw a grenade across open space... Whatever. Christ. Yeah, just go ahead and do it. This just should not be fair to do this to people. You know what I'm saying? Like, no disrespect. I shouldn't put him there, huh? Well, it doesn't matter. There's a dude way back there. Oh, well, it's not like he's really... Oh, wow! You killed him. That's... I mean, that was my fault 100%. for allowing that to happen. Maybe if I had two extra people, he would have survived. You know. This team definitely died though. Very crucial moment. See? Yeah. Let's end it. Gundam. Team A has successfully eliminated the enemy station at the first mining station. Good work, Luella. Team B, what's your status? Sir, Team B has taken heavy losses. Some of us managed to retreat, but the civilians have taken several of our pilots prisoner. What? Damn it, all nomad forces. Withdraw and regroup at the Vagrant immediately. Ooh, we got an S rank on that too, huh? Luella Augstein. New commander trait, artillery, ambush acquired. I'm so confused. Prison break. Nomad launches a rescue operation to reclaim their captured comrades. I mean, I just wish there was more. Sorry for the feedback there. Cerulean Orbital Station Security Division, has taken several Nomad members captive. Our intel team reports that the prisoners are being held at a heavily guarded facility on Cerulea. A rescue operation will be extremely risky. I don't care if it's dangerous, Sam. I'm going down there right now to get them back. Sir, we have new intel. Izo Lockman appears to arrive at the facility where the prisoners are being held. Luella, the situation has gotten even more dangerous. Lockman is the commander of the Orbital Security Division and reports directly to Alexandra Lawson, the Sanctum Chancellor. Or Chancellor. Is it the Chancellor? Or is it Do English language. Deity? In my mind earlier, I was thinking about so many stupid words that for dyslexic people, it's just so hard for us to read because it just doesn't make sense. He's a formidable adversary. He pilots a second generation of variable armor. Ooh, like me. Even if he does have a second generation of I have the deity and my dusk enhancements. I can't just wait around here while they interrogate our comrades. Luella, wait, we need to keep a level head here. Damn, I guess we're still stuck with her when she's like this. I haven't even used any of my dusk upgrades. Oh yeah. I haven't even called her into a fight. Ooh, is that long-range artillery? Artillery that I see back there. Sam wasn't kidding. There's a lot of security. So you are the mercenary commander that's been causing us problems. Actually, Ezo, I'm gonna just talk like him. So you're the mercenary commander. Oh, wait. So you're the mercenary commander that's been causing us problems. Then you must be Ezo Lockman. I'll give you the single opportunity to tell us what you stole from our weapons research lab in exchange for the prisoners. What? I don't know what you're talking about. There were these unidentified vases. We didn't take anything. Very well then. I'll get the information I need from the prisoners. Continue the interrogation. Find out what they know about the recent thefts from our research facilities. Yes, sir. We'll get them to talk. That is a predatory face if I've ever seen one. Capture all enemy outpost structures or destroy all enemy units. Defeat conditions. All allied outpost structures or units are lost. Gotcha. So, we're gonna come down to here. Check. Capture. Three to five, one to two. So we need a swoop. Yeah, can we just, interesting. And this is pure explosive, right? I just don't expect, because I can't get out of the menus. So I just don't expect, it's not that I don't, okay, so I want to hit circle, but I don't expect each time for me to hit circle that takes away the movement choice I made, right? It's just odd to me that they do that way. But who am I to say? We'll move over here. Overcharge your reactor. This will not make the cold school diamonds. Which isn't a bad thing. In and of itself. Oh. Boom. You got the best defenses, you know, but they could very well just kill this one dude that just ran up there, like one hit. Yep. And they immobilized them. Ooh, they're calling in another? Honestly, I'm gonna give it to him. I feel like he's gonna get the most range, the best chance anyways, to actually get a hit on him. Oh wow, and I triggered. So that's even better. Good decisions upon good decisions. Yeah, so we're gonna move right here.
Stop with the bullshit.
You know what I'm saying? Like, alright. So when we do this, we kill you. Other guy still has to run. Right. And this will give us a chance to get rid of this. Because you can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Get right here. Which I think will be fine. I should use this one out. Something a little favor. Phalanx. Whatever Phalanx does. Oh no. What does Phalanx do? Alright. We're gonna go for an Aegis. Cover. Oh no. You got me. And that does electrical damage, so it's going to do like 250 to me. I just wasn't ready to aggro them. Yeah. Yeah, you only have two. I'm gonna take a few more habits. Oh my god, you tell me I get to kill this dude? See how long those abilities last for. But I really can't afford it, to be honest. If I get attacked, I get attacked, right? Could he? So he got one, two. He's gonna end here and shoot me. Okay, we'll go one, two, three. I'm gonna evac for now. Your life. We're gonna go ahead and end. Oh wait, I should have called in some people, huh? god, we can. Oh no, you still got him? Die by the poison anyways, aren't I? I guess let's move you over here. Jamming prevents target from being able to move. Wait, any skills? Armor down. Virus is life. I guess it's not full. Thank you. That didn't work out for me at all. Boom, sucker. So I lost 2 units, but... Oh, I think I need to. That's all you got, Mecha. Got overdrive. That is helpful. I don't know why I just did that. I definitely 100% should have done it. Well, you know what? I can still do it. You know, maybe I should have done another, gonna do this. No. Oh, fudge. Oh, man. Well, oh my god, do I actually get him? Wow. Lucky me. If I continue like this, oh, you're going, oh man, like, why does it make their speech go so fast? Secure the area. Let's free the prisoners and get them back to Vagrant. Or Vagrant. We should leave. Oh, it took me too many turns. You gotta be kidding me. Well, I could have bum rushed them. You know, I really could have bum rushed them. I could have gotten it done a little bit faster, but I mean, I only lost 2 units. Duella, Israel Lockman, the Hellions. I underestimated you back there. You're dust enhanced, aren't you? Heightened battlefield awareness and exceptional power lane reflexes exceeding that of a normal human. You don't know anything about me. I know what it means to be dusk enhanced. I know what you have to endure. There were soldiers like you during the Soviet War. Your exploits here on Sirius have been noted. Be warned, you have the attention of the Sanctum now. Sam, did you catch all of that? I did. We're getting out of cerulean space and heading to the zones right now. We need to lay low for a while. Everyone prepare for departure. Okay, I'm sorry for bouncing between voices like that. And I think, you know, I did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 missions there. I got 3 S rings right now. You know, I'm doing pretty good score. I have to say, I'm probably around an A minus or A plus or in the middle, just an A. But you know, hey, so far so good. I'm enjoying it. I like what's going on here. So, thank you again, guys. For joining me. So I'll see you next time, alright? Take care. Feel free to like and subscribe, and I may upload this to YouTube one day. Who knows? See you next time.